Why does analog horror scare us? Well, according to Game Rant, it's a combination of cryptic messages, visual distortions, and bizarre imagery. A perfect example of this would be the Mandela catalog or any FNAF VHS tape. But some people still wonder,